That's dumb luck right there.
Give me that motherfucker.
Hey, whoa, back off there, cowboy. I know my constitutional rights. Anyway, I know you're coming here to suck cock, so it's all right.
What the fuck you talking about?
Whoa, hey, look, I saw Quarterback Blues, man. And, you know, some of those older records of yours, even they sound a little bit closeted, I'm just saying.
What? A black man walking in Vinewood, you think he Clay PG sellout? You bitch-ass punk motherfucker.
Oh, shit, man. Oh, hey, I'm sorry, dude. I didn't have my contacts in, you know? I mean, I love black people. Yeah, you know, like... I love gangsters. I love, like, gangster rap. Yo, sup?
Man, who gives a fuck if he's gay or not, man? The man is not married. It's his business. Leave motherfuckers alone.
Well, look, I'm just saying that it's the hypocrisy that I can't stand. You know, I mean, of celebrities. Right? I mean, PG, right? He says he's a killer and a murderer and all that great stuff. And then, what, he loves his mother and likes show tunes. I mean, really, what kind of message does that send in our kids? You know what I'm saying? The guy's a fraud.
But why do you care, man?
Well, because, you know why? Because they all think they're gods, right? Well, fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! Fuck them! They're not magic! No, they're no better than me. Shit! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, it's Miranda! Miranda, I love you, Miranda! Come on! Come on, it's fucking Miranda fucking Cowan! Because she's a fucking megastar!
No, leave me out your shit, man.
Oh, no, we can make boku bucks here, man! We get one picture of her hairy legs or her aging muff, and we are in the money, man! In the money, bro! Come on! Come on, man! Come
what
on!
What the fuck is wrong with me?
Let's go! You drive, I'll get the shot! Go! Get us right up alongside that limo! Go! Invade that bitch's privacy!
He's a got it!
He's a whore.
Let's go! Get her! I love you, Miranda!
There's nothing special about you.
You don't believe it? She's slamming a speedball in there, man! This is journalistic gold! You don't look a day over 45!
Well done on the rehab.
Not! Man, they don't call her the silicone slattern for nothing. She looks like a bloodhound in a wind tunnel. God, I love her.
Oh, man, no wonder this whole town's in therapy.
Oh, you're human, you bitch.
Homewrecker! Come on. You ruined Mark Vossenberg's wife's life.
We done yet?
No, she still looks too good. I want the prisoner of war shot. That's where the big zeros are.
You, Beverly, this one's mine!
Oh, no, it's that bottom feeder Madison! Shit, he's getting the money shots! Where's your dignity, man? Forget Miranda, we can't let him steal my exclusive! Get alongside him, I'll knock the weasel off! Stay on that bastard! Crank the gas! Come! I downloaded your pictures to the fucking road, Madison! Now grow up and get a boy's name. Okay, buddy, let's get out of here. I'm already late for another stakeout. There's a small parking lot by the Cafe Redemption Courtyard in Morningwood. Drop me there, and you can keep the bike because I look after my people.
All right, homie, it's been an education, dawg. Look, keep on making the world a better place, you hear me?
Yeah, the public needs to know. The fans deserve answers.
Shit, not if the question is how low is Miranda Collins' muff hanging or is she getting banged out by some second-rate director?
They need to know everything, from crow's feet to camel toes. Hey, come by the manor next week.
We'll continue the search for the truth.
Look, don't wait around for me, homie.
Oh, I'm waiting for you, homie.
Too close!
Ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit, and nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed. truck. You know the drill. Dispatch, what you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker. It's a Lucky Plucker and Little Soul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tiny?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
Come on. I was only parked there for a minute.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as with bow hunting. Hey, Ain't you learned nothing last time? Make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you round.